Hello, I'm Chris Menard. Microsoft Excel brought out the stock data type in 2019. They now have a new update for it. You can actually have it refresh now. So when this rolled out, it was great. You could get stock information, which I'm about to show you, but you had to manually refresh your screen to get an updated price. So let's go take a look at this new feature. It is out for beta users for Windows, beta users on the Mac, and it's out on Excel for the web, which I'll actually show you at the end of this video. So let's go ahead and dive in. So I got a bunch of companies listed over in column A. So in 2019, Microsoft decided, let's take these text data types and make them dynamic using containers and bring in information. So I'm gonna select them, go to the data tab at the top, data types, there is stock. Need an internet connection, obviously, so it can go and pick that up. Quick undo one time. What's really cool about this, Google is not a stock. Google is owned by a company called Alphabet. So when I hit stock again, just to show you this, look at cell A3. It picked it up. There you go, and it's got its own special icon. So that's been around since 2019. So now the question is, what do you want to see in column B? And I'm about to give you another cool tip right here. I'm looking for the price. It is a Saturday. So these prices, I'm assuming, are as of Friday. I'm going to give you the last trade time. Let's take a look at that. Today is April 9th, by the way. So I'm just taking a look at that. Here's my tip. I just did the price in column B and I did the last trade time in column C, but the headers aren't there. So again, I'm going to do an undo. I am back to where I started. So before you use the stock data type, I encourage you to change your data range, which is on my screen right now, to a table. Either Control T or on the Home tab, Format as a Table. I'm going to just do Control T. Picks up your range. I do have a header row. Cancel one more time. Let's do it right click in here. Control T. Now it's working right. A1 to A7. I do have a header. Hit OK. Now it's a table. Here we go again. Data. Stock. Now my header rows will come in. I'm gonna go ahead and do the price first. I'm gonna do three fields. Price, perfect. Notice price is in cell B1. I wanna know what was the low, and I wanna know what exchange it's on. I could do the high, I could do some other stuff too here. Now, let's say during the day I want the price to update. Well, I had to keep going to data and hit refresh all. But now what I can do is over here in the data types, if I right click, data type, I've got this refresh, but I've got refresh settings. Hit the arrow here and look. Now the stock data type is set to automatically every 5 minutes give you an update. So that price during the day, if it was a weekday and the market's open, it would be changing every 5 minutes without you manually having to redo this. Cool, cool feature right there. One more real quick, just to prove this works, I'm on Microsoft Excel for the web. Home tab, let me make this a table real quick. That works. Yep, hit okay. Data tab, stocks. I'm gonna just do the price. I'm not doing anything else. Price, there's the price. Right click, data types, refresh settings. Same exact screen as I had on Excel on the desktop using my PC. Cool feature. Let me know what you think about this. Feel free to subscribe or ring the bell. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.